Hello students, now we'll solve the second question of exercise 1.3, and this question says that a class test contains 10 questions out of which 5 marks are given for correct answer, minus 2 for wrong answer and 0 for questions that are not attempted. So in these 3 parts, we have to calculate the total score achieved by these people. So the first one says that Mohan gets 4 correct and 6 incorrect. So, for 1 correct, we are giving 5 marks. So, for 4 correct answers, it will be 4 multiplied with 5. Then, we'll add. Then, 6 incorrect. For 1 incorrect, we are taking minus 2. So, for 6 incorrect, we'll take 6 multiplied with minus 2. So, that will be 20 minus 12. And that is 8. So he get 8 marks. Now the next part says Reshma gets 5 correct and 5 incorrect. So for 1 correct answer we are giving 5 marks. So for 5 correct answer we give 5 multiplied with 5 marks. Then we will add 5 incorrect. For 1 incorrect we are taking minus 2. So for 5 incorrect we will take 5 multiplied with minus 2. That will be 25 plus minus 10. Plus and minus is minus. So we'll subtract these and the answer will be 15 marks. And now the last part, Hina gets 2 correct and 5 incorrect. So 2 correct means 1 correct gives 5 marks. So 2 will give 2 multiplied with 5. Then we'll add. Now 5 incorrect. For 1 incorrect we are taking minus 2. For 5 incorrect we'll take 5 multiplied with minus 2. Now you can see that 5 is common in both of these, so we can take 5 common outside. Inside the bracket there remains 2 plus minus 2, so that will be 5, 2 minus 2, and the answer will be 0, which means that Hina will get 0 marks. This is how you can solve this question. Thank you.